Hi, bro. Is this one?
Yeah. Look at that. Oh, I can't wait to shove it in my mouth.
Uy.
This is my favorite out of everything.
Okay guys, here are the recipe of our Filipino style hot cake. We have the cake flour, baking powders, sugar, salt, egg, milk, vanilla essence, and oil. And we're gonna use the margarine and sugar for toppings. You know, here in South Africa, I know someone who don't wanna eat pancake if it's not syrup. And my husband, he wants honey. So this time we will offer them with margarine and sugar. Okay, let's start. Hi! Good morning, good morning!
Kumusta kayo?
Wow! Kumusta po kayo? Kylie's at the market today! And guys, this is not a regular vlog. No. Kasi the two girls are not here, so I am manning the stall. But I still make something for Kyle. Hot cake Filipino style. Guys, they normally have pancake here. Your pancake is the rolled one, right?
Yeah.
And then you have also
flapjack.
Yeah.
Which is like a fat, like not small. Very fat. It's very small, like that big.
Okay.
And it's fat.
And how are you eating it, Kyle?
Syrup.
Syrup.
Yeah.
If no syrup,
then butter and sugar.
Okay, I'll show you how we eat.
Hello.
I'm showing you now one Filipino style, a simple one: margarine and sugar.
Oh, see, I was thinking the same thing.
Look. Oh. There you go. A simple one, Kyle.
Is that the same?
Yeah.
It smells different.
It's a hot cake. We call it hot cake.
Not pancake.
Hi, bro. Is this one?
Yeah. Such a big one.
This is one?
Yes. Goodness. Guys, they're the flapjack here is small.
Like that small?
Yeah.
Yes. Wow.
That is big.
Oh, it smells like butter and sugar.
Yeah, I put margarine and sugar.
Okay, let's take a bite.
You can flip it close and then that's, there you go. That's a simple one, Kyle.
Oh, sweet heaven. It's so soft and good.
Yes.
It's like biting into a pillow. Mm. Masarap.
Salamat. That is our every Sunday breakfast.
Mm. That's not fair.
Why?
I want this every week.
So soft.
Yeah, fluffy and soft.
And look at the color. It's so perfectly done. You're like a pancake god.
Your isa pa, please. I will give you another style.
And the sugar is nice because it's crunchy.
Yeah. It's simple, Kyle, right? How is it though?
Very good.
You know, in Philippines, we have a place, especially in Baguio. There's a certain place, they just sell like that. Yeah.
Let's go there. No, but you're making it better.
Yeah.
It's so thick.
Your isapa will be something else. There you go.
It's squishy.
Kyle is very good, really. Even if it's very simple, he can appreciate it.
Yeah, because it's nice. The crunch from the sugar, it's like another texture, which is very good.
Are you ready with the isapa? Okay, let me do it.
Isapa.
Kyle, second style is peanut butter.
Peanut butter? What?
You like it?
Yes, I love peanut butter.
Our peanut butter this time is flavored
caramel. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna cry. You know I love peanut butter so much. Oh wow. Look at that.
Look at that.
Oh, I can't wait to shove it in my mouth.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Enjoy, Kyle.
Thank you. That caramel and the peanut butter, you can smell it. Oh, and this soft pancake. Oh, what you say? Not pancake?
Hot cake.
Hot cake.
But it's not hot already.
So thick. I want to sleep on it. Make a bed of hot cake. Got the cups.
Yum.
Uy. This is my favorite. Out of everything.
Come on, Kyle. You're such a lucky kid. I'm not vlogging today, but there's always something for Kyle.
Yes, thank you. Oh, it's so thick and caramelly and peanut buttery. And this is so soft. The consistency, it's my favorite. I love peanut butter.
You know one more thing that I do? There's a peanut butter already. I still put sugar in. That's too sweet. Rating?
10 out of 10.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm glad you're at the market today, Kyle.
Me too. Oh, wow.
So now breakfast is sorted, eh?
Thank you.
Thank you. And your magic word with your fans?
Mahal kayo.
Yes.
Took me a while.
You must make it sure that you don't forget that one now.
Mahal kayo.
Yes. We love you also, Kyle.
Oh, I love your food.
You love your food, and you love the food only.
I love you too. And the fans. You're so sweet.
Yeah, thank you, Kyle.
Thank you.
Thank you. Even the food is very simple, but you still appreciate and happy with it.
This is simple.
Yes, simple for me.
No. Oh, but for the Philippines, yes, because you're
because I am thinking, you know, this is one of the suggested food long time ago. I'm not doing it because you have it here. I mean, you have pancake with the cinnamon and sugar.
So our pancake is the size of a slice of paper. It's thin.
It's like a crepe.
Like a paper.
Yeah.
It's thin.
And then roll.
And then our flapjacks are small, like this small. So this is like a whole nother ball game.
There you go.
Bigger is better for sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for enjoying. See you next time, Kyle. With a lot of food. Alright, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Ayan guys, it's just a simple breakfast hot cake with Kyle today. Ayan, ako po kasi ang ano ngayon, nasa flea market. Ayan. Kasi the two girls are busy with the wedding. My wedding po yung best friend ni Becca. That's why I am here at the market. obviously, with my Habida. Ayan, so guys, yun lang po today. Sa next Saturday po, ayan, regular patikim po tayo. Pero at least ngayon, at least may Kyle tayo, di ba? Please support our channel. Please like, share, subscribe. Bye!